West Bengal Minister Jyoti Priya Mallick is hospitalised following his arrest under the Prevention of Money Laundering Act, connected to alleged corruption in ration distribution during the COVID-19 lockdown. Mallick, diagnosed with high blood sugar and renal ailments, fell unconscious during the hearing and was remanded in enforcement custody until November 5th. His party branded his arrest as vendetta politics by the BJP. Meanwhile, the enforcement directorate seized and froze all his family's bank accounts.